Rockwall, Texas is a big hot spot right now. The word is out. Hey, I'm Scott Baxter, your local Dallas realtor. Welcome back to the channel. I help people just like you every day move to the great state of Texas. And what a great day it is right now. It's a spring day and there's some thunderstorms rolling by. And this is a nice overhang area that they built. This is usually a three-car garage right here. And we're at Grand Homes in Somerset Park, just to let you know. And this is the Lake Forest model. It's 5 bedrooms, 4 baths. Lots of extra goodies in it. So let's go take a look at this amazing house. And this has the most space that you can possibly get in your living room and kitchen area besides the Downton Abbey. So this is gonna be a really good one. I really like this house. Let's go take a look. You see the rain, all nice and covered. Gonna see this open concept as soon as we get in here. Let's go to the left first. This is going to be, can be an office space right here. Also, you can have a living space, the TV. This is generally your third car garage. This was built out just so you could have a little extra life space, just to show you what they could do. You can see outside, that's a wraparound porch, which is really nice for shade or when it's raining. You know, you gotta be outside and get those sun rays, vitamin D. This is where you'd have your two-car garage. So the two-car garage would be right here. This is our bedroom one downstairs. Like again, you can make this an office space as well. This has a spot that goes into the bathroom. And it has its own closet and its own window seating area. The bathroom, super nice. I'm gonna roll into our main living area. Once again, Grand Homes, you always have to have your wine chiller here. This can be chilled or room temperature. It's up to you. You have an oversized island right here. You can stretch this. It can be moved over if you want, or you can leave it in a spot like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. 22 people can fit in here. As you can see, there's just over 20-foot ceilings in here. You can fit many, many people in here. Let's go through the kitchen. Glass cabinets, you can see inside, which is a really nice touch. Gives it that extra little bit. I'd like to have a little conversation with you. I'd like you to hit that subscribe button, because whenever you hit subscribe, it makes me feel better, makes me even do more things on a more larger level. So if you subscribe, I promise you won't regret it. They have set this set up for wine, and you have your wine over there, you have your wine over here, or these can just be other cabinets. Plenty of storage here. Seating area next to the window. I really like the lighting that they chose in here. All right, we have our fireplace. It's our TV area here. We're gonna come into primary bedroom. Very spacious. More seating areas next to the window, getting that light for the day in. And we're gonna come in to our primary bathroom. Freestanding tub. If you notice these countertops, this is an option you can do. You can have them a lot deeper. That's a nice look, isn't it? Just gives a little bit more depth and a little bit more room into your bathroom here. is the walk-in closet. Extra storage underneath the stairs. This is a really good way of making sure every single bit of room is utilized. Lots of windows here. Got four windows up top, three here, six more over there. Grand homes in their windows. There's so much light coming in, so much open space. It's the beauty of grand homes. Let's go upstairs. One thing I like about the Lake Forest model is this rounding of the staircase going up. It's just beautiful. Big circular motion. That's going to be your extended game room over there. It's your pool room. This is two more bedrooms up here. Right here, extra room, extra window up on top there. More light coming in. Bedroom number four here has its own closets in there, and they both share this bathroom. And right when they get up, they can say, "Hey, mom and dad, how you doing down there?" These are also a nice touch, these railings overlooking your front door. Here, this is the media room extension. We have the game room right here. We have pool table as always, as Grand Homes always puts a pool table here. Okay, now we're heading to the fifth bedroom and the kids' playroom. Fifth bedroom is right here, has its own double door closet. This is a nice touch. I like this in every single grand home, it seems. You just have this right by the window. You can just sit there and read a book. Bathroom number two upstairs. And the game room of all game rooms. Can you imagine your kids in here? A little pop a shot over there, VR game over here, foosball tables, ping pong tables. You could put everything in here like that, plus the couch, plus the TVs. You could have the all-encompassing game room, encompassing game room, and they would be on the other side of the house. Over there is where you're gonna be hanging out. Over here, on the other side of the house. This is solid. One thing I like about grand homes, they have solid upstairs. There's not gonna be any creaking. All right, guys, thanks for joining me on that tour of the Lake Forest. That's a really nice model home. Lots of space in there. Great family Great family house right there. We are in Somerset Park in Rockwall. Now, Rockwall, the word is out. Everybody is moving here now. Heath, everybody's moving here now. I don't know what's going on, but we are selling houses like, I mean, they're just, give me my money. Just spend my money however you want. It's gone up $40,000 here and base prices just today. That's because they're selling so many houses. Grand Home is raising the price. So if you want to get in on this introductory pricing, which is still a little bit introductory pricing, it's down below where it should be. If you go to Northern Rockwall, I mean, there's not much difference, but they're gonna be already in their regular pricing. This is the cheapest way to get into Rockwall right now. I am urging you, do not drag your feet on this one, because you will regret it later. I promise you that. I have clients in Heath, Texas right now that just signed a couple weeks ago, and now they put it at $110,000 more, so they have $110,000 in equity already, even before their house is being built. And they are so excited. So stuff like that happens, and that's what you want. You want equity, and that's what getting in early does. So if you've seen my video, if you go into any Grand Home, say, hey, I saw Scott Baxter's video, let them know, because then I can represent you and they even pay for me to represent you. I'm Scott Baxter, and never stop chasing that dream home.